We are back after them same birds we've been on the last two mornings. It's the morning of May 7th, and we're gonna get in around the backside of them and hope that we're in a position that we can kill one. We'll go in here and get set up, turn you back on.
Okay, we're all set up the tree, and we got these birds roosted right here about 80 yards from us. We have time to get exactly where we wanted to be, but hopefully this works out. Got the decoy set up right next to me.
Well, the birds flew down and met some hens on the other side of this roll, so we're gonna try to get closer and maybe wait them out a little bit. Hopefully they're gonna come back up this way. Well, that's a wrap on them birds this morning. Hunted them three mornings, and three mornings in a row, they've done something different. Them hens fly down, and they fly down, and they're gone. We just gotta get in the right spot, the right time one of these mornings. We'll get into them. See if we can't strike something else up over here somewhere.